We've had a pretty extraordinary first season together. It's my first year coaching at Liberty, so it always takes time to get the team to gel, and this has been a really wonderful group of young women to work with. We were reserve champion at 5 of the 7 regular season shows, which is just really, really neat. It kept a lot of exciting things going on and a lot of momentum as the year went on.
It was really, Sunday was amazing. Regionals winning the horsemanship and the reining. I just couldn't have asked for a better season, especially on some home turf here. It's been nice to have to ride our own horses, and for Virginia Tech to bring some horses in was really nice of them to help us out. So yeah, it was a great weekend.
It was a really good bonding experience for our whole team, not only just the Western team, but since like the Hunt State team helped, it was just super fun to just be with everyone and be in like somewhere that you know, I guess, and work with your own horses, and they're amazing, and they were so good this weekend.
It is very difficult to host a show and horse show at the same time, just because there are so many moving pieces and parts and horses coming and going and different details that have to fall into place. So not only do the students have to horse show well, but they also have to work. So it can be a little bit difficult to host, but we were very excited to be able to do it because, first of all, we do have this beautiful facility, and you know, we hear so many compliments when other teams come to visit. So we were very happy to invite all the other teams here. We're blessed to have an indoor arena, which not every team has. So in the event of bad weather, which often happens in February and March, we can still host a nice horse show. So it was very exciting leading up to it. It was also particularly exciting because day 2 was the regional finals, and that's a very important day. Those are for the riders who have qualified to show at regionals and their attempt to make it all the way to nationals. So that's a high pressure show. All the riders are trying to be their absolute best, and they have to be the top 2 at regionals to move on to the Western semifinals. So it's an honor to be able to host that show. And it was fun to have the last regular season show as well. And it all went very, very well. We were very happy to do it.
The team was amazing this year. I could not have had a better freshman year on the team. I thought it was so fun. There wasn't one show that I didn't have fun at, and I think just the hard work really paid off this season as we got like 2nd overall in our region.
While the regular season's over, the girls who are not showing for the rest of the year still have a lot of growth opportunity to prepare for next year. So when they come back from summer break, they're that much farther ahead. You know, we would really like to be able to come out very strong at the beginning of next year. And so putting the work and the hours in right now is how we're going to be able to do that. We do have one rider who's continuing on, so Faith D'Antona is a senior, so it's particularly exciting that she gets to continue on, and she did win the open horsemanship and she won the open reining at our regional finals, which is an extremely competitive division to be in. So that was really fun to watch her win and all of her hard work pay off. And we're going to try really hard to get to nationals. She's got to be in the top 4 in order to move on to nationals, and I have every faith that she'll be able to do that.
It's a little bittersweet. From now on, it's just individual. So Millie and I will hit the road over spring break and get to West Virginia. But sad the team's not coming. But I'm excited to move on to semifinals. So it'll be good.
We are so lucky to have Faith on our team this year. She's amazing. She's an amazing horsewoman. She's super talented, and it was so fun to watch her grow at every single show we went to. Next year will just be exciting to see who's going to kind of take on that role, and there's some big shoes to fill, but I think our team can do it if we work together just like we did before.